You know, Ron DeSantis loves to go around the country and tell people that Florida is, in his words, where woke goes to die. Where woke goes to die. It doesn't matter if it's banning drag shows at establishments here in Florida. Doesn't matter if it's banning gender-affirming care. All of those things are too woke, and Florida's where they go to die. And those are, of course, a couple of specific incidents where Ron DeSantis has signed legislation banning those things. But if Florida's where woke goes to die, then the Florida court system is where Ron DeSantis's policies go to die. Because late last week, a federal judge down here in Florida temporarily halted Ron DeSantis's recent bill passed in May that bans drag performances at establishments that can cater to children. The judge said this is clearly unconstitutional, like 100%. You can't do this. The law was written too broad, it's too vague. Like, you could call anything the bad thing and then ban it, and it's ridiculous, the judge says. So he's halting it. And that's great, because this was, of course, one of Ron DeSantis' signature pieces of legislation. Now, also in the month of June, Ron DeSantis had two other signature pieces of legislation, both regarding gender-affirming care for transgender individuals. He had those struck down by courts. So in the month of June alone, three of Ron DeSantis's biggest anti-woke pieces of legislation got dismantled by the courts. His anti-CRT legislation got dismantled by the courts. His legislation, you know, the don't say gay legislation, has been partially dismantled by the courts. Everything this jackass is going across the country bragging about, folks, has ended up in one way or another having at least part of itself chopped off by the courts. But Ron DeSantis isn't walking around telling people about that stuff. He's only talking about, I passed this, I did this, I'm so great and wonderful because woke is dying. No, your administration is what's dying, bud. Your legislation is what is getting slaughtered in the courts as it should be. So why don't you go travel around the country now, Ron, and tell people that you are the king of passing unconstitutional legislation. You are the king of mutilating the United States Constitution. Why don't you tell people that? Because that's basically what the court system is telling you, both the state courts and the federal courts. You're not a winner. You're not the guy out there making all these big, great, grand changes to the state of Florida. You are, in fact, a loser. And the court system down here is continuously reminding you of that. So you can keep walking all over America telling people that you're not. But those of us paying attention down here, we all know just what a loser you are. Thanks for watching, everyone, and well, here comes the awkward part at the end of the video where I ask you to like, comment, and share, and subscribe for more content from Ring of Fire. Also, you should consider becoming a member for some exclusive content and perks, including early access videos and exclusive videos. Check out the link in the description.